height of 94 meters, you can hardly call Mount Faber a mountain. But for the hundreds of senior citizens making their way up to the top this morning, they literally faced quite a mountain of a climb.
The 500 seniors were part of the 1,300-strong participants summiting Mount Faber in the Go For Your Mountain, or GYM, challenge. And flagging both seniors and volunteers off was Minister for Social and Family Development Desmond Lee. Among them, Jeff Lim, who can be plainly described as a broken man.
I was in a serious accident at 31st December last day. So I was admitted to the hospital for one month and 3 weeks. My body is half cracked, you know, it's paralyzed. My rib is already whole body cracked one, you know.
But the 68-year-old retiree is not letting the accident stop him from carrying on with life.
Well, 2 months discharge, I was one the therapy will bring me to the sauna cone to exercise for. So far I go very fast, recover for these 8 months already.
The GYM challenge was organized by charity group Empower Aging to encourage the elderly to age and live well.
Well, this year we have actually put the theme as Awakened Dreams, from the fact that, you know, seniors are now challenged and have taken the trouble to dream their dreams. We want them to have it fresh, look at it and make sure that they can actually still achieve it even in this season.
The oldest in the group was Madam Fu Lan Fong. Though frail and wheelchair-bound, Madam Fu still keeps active and often participates in outdoor activities. Not wanting to lag behind, some of the participants have taken upon themselves to train hard, just so they can reach the summit.
Every morning we have a group exercise, and then every week in the afternoon, so my trainer will sometimes help me to walk in that treadmill, and some do some other strengthening exercises.
The 1,300 participants this time round, more than double that of last year, and organisers are looking forward to the numbers growing in the years to come.
And you've been watching News 5. Thanks so much for joining us. I'll see you again tomorrow. Good night.